Bishop was talking about donors, we want to remind you that your personal contributions, your personal, so meaning private personal ones, have contributed to more than 100 scholarships by the Jethsuby Fund over the past 7 years. That's really extraordinary. But now to that milestone moment I talked about at the very beginning. For most nonprofits to be successful, they really need contributions from outside the circle of individuals. They need business and organizational support. This year, the fund is pleased to have two new business sponsors and a new organizational sponsor. We've never had this. This is our first year we have these. This is big news. This is breaking news. Can I hear some love from you guys? Thank you. We are so grateful to them for their support. So let me tell you a little bit about them. Texanet is a digital design and engineering company created end-to-end customer experiences. They have offices in Irving, and they also have offices in Braga, Portugal, and in Hyderabad, India. Mr. Sriman Shenareddy, who is the founder and president, joins us tonight with his wife, Pavani. Will you both please stand so that we can recognize you? Thank you so much. Thank you. Tricolor Auto is a DFW area auto dealership with 17 locations around the Metroplex. Its CEO and founder, Mr. Daniel Chu, joins us tonight. Mr. Chu, would you please stand? Thank you, Mr. Chu, for the tender support of your company. That was quick, man. He was up and down. That did not go unnoticed. And we are also blessed by a donation from the North Texas Catholic Brothers for Christ. It is a Christian ministry of laymen that puts on an annual men's conference for Catholic men. Their ministry supports two nonprofit organizations every year. And guess what? This year, we're one of them. Mr. Bob Duane, Mr. Joey Assam, and Mr. Rick Self are all here representing the North Texas Catholic Brothers for Christ. And they would like to make a presentation tonight. So if y'all could please come up along with Dr. Raydetta, are you going to help with this? Come on up. And you know what? Hugo, it's your birthday. Come up here, will you? Come up here. For this special presentation. I'll let you take it away.
Thank you for allowing us to be here. Everybody in the room that knows Mauricio and Maria Delgado know they have a heart the size of Texas. And when he told me about this, I thought, wow. Then I met Father Eduardo, and how could you not get behind this? And then Mauricio came to Catholic Brothers for Christ and made a presentation. So we decided that we wanted to help make a difference like you are. So we have a check.
Oh, wow! $14,000. Let's show them some serious love. Hugo, what do you have to say? He has to say fist bump, man. Thank you so much, gentlemen. Thank you. That's a good-looking check.